very important for we magicians to have good memory. And for this, I will use a deck of cards. You can see red and black cards. And before to begin, I will shuffle the cards. Of course, it's very important if I shuffle the cards, but it's better if you shuffle the cards. Can you please shuffle the cards? This is a good shuffle, I think, but it's not enough. Because when we shuffle the cards like this, the cards are shuffled pack by pack. But this is not good. Real, real shuffle is when we shuffle the cards like this, like a crazy shuffle. Please, can you shuffle the cards? Yes, this is fair. Because there is not any sequence, any possibility at all. Because from now on, I will try to memorize 52 cards. For this, I will see them for a few seconds, and I will try to have 52 cards in my mind. Let me try. Okay, I'm starting. Okay. I did it. I'm sorry for the delay. Yes, even when you don't believe me, I have 52 cards in my mind. Please, can you touch any card? Anyone? This card. Okay, Seven of Diamonds, card number 15. Yes, this is a card number 15. Look, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. You see that? If I want, I can do it one more time. The interesting thing when you have good memory is if I shuffle the cards or if you shuffle again, I can memorize the new complete order. Yes, I will try to do it. You finish? Let me try. One more time. Okay. Okay. This is not easy, but I will try. The first card, I think, is a black card. Yes, it's a black card. And the next one is a red card. Yes. The two next ones are red cards also. Yes. And this is a red. I can't believe it. And this is, I think, red. And this is black, I think. Yes. I know what you are thinking, maybe because there is a mirror or somebody has glasses, I can see the reflection, but it's not true. It's a real, real memory. To show you this work, I will cover my eyes with this silk. Can you please tie a double knot here? Yes, so I cannot see anything. And one more, please. Okay, are you here? Where is the deck? Good. Now we continue, okay? The next card is a red card, yes? It's a red card. And this is a black card. Yes, this is a black card. And this is a black card again. And this is a red card. And of course, this is a number. Yes, and this is an ace. Yes, if you see, it's a number. This is a number again. And this is a pitcher card, yes. And this is a number, and this is a pitcher card. If I want to know the suits, I can do it. This is a space, this is a space, this is hearts, this is a space again, and this is clubs, and this is diamonds. And if I have a good memory, I can tell you that this is the ten of spades, ace of clubs, and jack of spades. Even you can cut in the middle, try to cut in any part, please, can you tell me which card is this card?
Seven of diamonds.
Seven of diamonds. So it's easy. The next one is the two of clubs, and this is the eight of diamonds, two of diamonds, ten of hearts, ace of hearts, jack of diamonds, three of diamonds, four of spades, nine of spades, eight of hearts, queen of spades, king of clubs, six of hearts, ten of diamonds, jack of hearts, ace of spades, nine of diamonds, three of spades, and the last card, the three of clubs. Yes!